हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर चैनल। प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब योर ओन चैनल स्कूल स्टडीज। स्कूल स्टडीज इज प्लीज टू अनाउंस द लॉन्च ऑफ एजुकेशनल वेबसाइट पटेल सेक्शन। आफ्टर ईयर्स ऑफ हार्डवर्क एंड डेडिकेशन वी आर डिलाइटेड टू ऑफिशियली अनाउंस द लॉन्च। आवर गोल विद दिस वेबसाइट इज टू प्रोवाइड आवर स्टूडेंट्स विद एन ईजियर वे टू लर्न द लेसन्स एंड प्रिपेयर फॉर एग्जाम्स। द न्यू वेबसाइट इज इंटरैक्टिव एंड गिव्स बेटर एक्सेस टू एनसीईआरटी सॉल्यूशन, जीएसईबी सॉल्यूशन, किड जोन एंड जनरल नॉलेज कोर्सेज एंड क्विज। वी विल बी कॉन्स्टेंटली अपडेटिंग आवर कंटेंट विद हेल्पफुल इन्फॉर्मेशन, आर्टिकल्स, ब्लॉग्स, न्यूज लेटर्स एंड न्यू कोर्स अनाउंसमेंट्स। वी होप यू फाइंड द न्यू वेबसाइट विद अ फ्रेश लुक, इजी टू असेस इन्फॉर्मेशन। For any question, suggestion, feedback or comments, please contact us today. Today we will see a video related to NCERT solution for class 7 History, Social Science, chapter 10, 18th century political formations. So let's solve textbook exercise. In that, the first question is match the following. This is A part and this is B part. So Subedar, provisional governor. Fauzdar, a Mughal military commander. Ijadar, a revenue farmer. Misl, a band of Sikh warrior. Chauth, tax levied by the Marathas. Kunbis, Maratha peasant warrior. Umra, a high noble. Next question is fill in the blanks. First one, Aurangzeb fought a protracted war in the Deccan. Umrao and Jagirdars constituted powerful section of the Mughal administration. Asaf Jah founded the Hyderabad state in 1724. Founder of the Awadh state was Burhan-ul-Mulk Sadat Khan. Next question is state whether the true or false. Nadir Shah invented Bengal. False. Raja Jai Singh was the ruler of Indore. False. Guru Gobind Singh was the 10th Guru of Sikh. True. Pune became the capital of the Marathas in the 18th century. True. Next question. What were the offices held by Sadat Khan? The offices held by Sadat Khan were Subedari, Fauzdari and Diwani. Why did the Nawabs of Awadh and Bengal try to do away with the Jagirdari system? The Nawabs of Awadh and Bengal tried to do away with the Jagirdari system to decrease Mughal influences in the regions by reducing the number of office holders appointed by the Mughals. They also reduced the size of Jahangir and appointed their own royal servants to vacant positions. The accounts of Jahangirdars were checked to prevent cheating and the revenues of all districts were reassessed by official appointed by the Nawab court. In an effort to reduce the Mughal influence in Bengal, Mursuddin Qali Khan transferred all Mughal Jahangirdar to Odisha and ordered a major reassessment of the revenue of Bengal. Revenue was collected in cash and with great strictness from all zamindars. As a result, many zamindars had to borrow money from bankers and money lenders. Next question. How were the Sikhs organized in the 18th century? The organization of Sikhs into a political community during the 17th century held in regional state building in Punjab. Several battles were fought by Guru Gobind against the Rajput and Mughal rulers both before and after the institutions of the Khalsa in 1699. Under a number of able leaders in the 18th century, the Sikhs organized themselves into a number of bands called Jathas and later on Mills. Their combined force were known as the Grand Army, that is Dal Khalsa. Guru Gobind Singh was impressed by the Khalsa with the belief that their destiny was to rule. Their well-keened organization enabled them to put up a successful resistances to the Mughal governors first and then to the Ahmad Shah Abdali, who had seized the rich provisions of the Punjab and the Sarkar of Sri Hind from the Mughals. The Sikh territories in the late 18th century extended from the Indus to the Yamuna, but they were divided into different rulers. One of them, Maharaja Ranjit Singh, reunited these groups and established his capital to Lahore in 1799. Next, why did the Marathas want to expand beyond the Deccans? The Marathas want to expand beyond the Deccans in order to decrease the Mughal influence. Between 1720 and 1761, the Marathas expanded. By the 1720s, they seized Malwa and Gujarat from the Mughals, and by the 1730s, the Maratha king was recognized as the overlord of entire Deccan Peninsula. Next question. What were the policies adopted by the Ashwagandha to strengthen his position? Nizam-ul-Mulk of Asaf Jah, the founder of Hyderabad state, was one of the most powerful members of the court in the Mughal emperor Farrukh Shahr. Taking subsequent advantage of the turmoil in the Deccan and competition amongst court nobility, he gathered power in his hands and became the actual ruler of that region. Asaf Jah brought skilled soldiers and administrations from North India and who welcomed the new opportunities in the South. He appointed Mansabdars and granted Jahangirs, although he was still a servant of the Mughal Emperor. He ruled quite independently without seeking any direction from Delhi or facing any interference. So this was chapter 10 of NCERT solution of class 7 social science. I hope you liked my video. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Please leave comment, question or doubts in comment section if you have any. Or you can drop a mail to us. You will find my email ID at the end of this video. You can also join us on Facebook page, follow us on Instagram or connect us on LinkedIn or tweet us on Twitter. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Thank you.